Hello everyone, my name is AZZATRU, how are you and welcome to another Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order news update video of mine. This is going to be a really quick video before I go to Star Wars Celebration, but we do have a little bit of Jedi Fallen Order news because the art of Jedi Fallen Order book has been revealed. But before I do get into that, I just wanted to share with you information in case you've missed it, that Jedi Fallen Order will be having a worldwide reveal panel at Star Wars Celebration this Saturday. So EA Star Wars posted this on Twitter, join the head of Respawn Entertainment, Vince Ampella, and game director, Stig Musen, to be the first to learn about this holiday's highly anticipated action-adventure game, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. It is going to be a live-streamed panel at 1:30 PM CT on April 13th, so this Saturday. Also, Ben, the community manager of EA Star Wars Games, did post this. What if the Jedi were wrong? And a gif of Maul. Now, here's the thing. Some people have been speculating he's teasing a skin for Maul in Battlefront 2. However, Ben's tweets prior to this tweet and the ones after this have mainly been around Star Wars Celebration and Jedi Fallen Order. Nothing to do with Battlefront, to be honest. A little bit of a tease about this game from Ben. I highly doubt Darth Maul will be in the game, but who knows. Anyway, let's talk about the art of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So on Amazon yesterday, it was discovered that a hardcover art book of Jedi Fallen Order would be releasing this year. The date, 31st of December, is a placeholder, and unfortunately the description doesn't actually give us any more details, other than it's being made by Dark Horse. We have an ISBN number, and that's basically it. We just know it's going to be called that. What's really exciting is that Lucasfilm are making an art book for this game. I would have liked something like this for Battlefront 2, because DICE's Battlefield art books, I've got the Battlefield 5 one, it's phenomenal. So much incredible art in that, and I'd have liked to have seen a Battlefront 2 one. But nevertheless, we are going to be getting one for Jedi Fallen Order, it seems, which I'm very excited about. Be sure to let me know your thoughts on everything I've talked about in this video. I'm super excited to go to the Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order panel. Are you going to the panel? Let me know in the comment section below. Be sure to check out any of the two previous videos on screen, and I shall see you all in my next Star Wars Battlefront 2 video. Goodbye.